said, I'm here, I'm about to do a video, and you will see behind the scenes of it. We just light on. We set my area up. There you go, so you see. Put you right here. There you go. You can see it right there.
I see Mary, yeah.
See that behind the scenes of me making a video.
She's sick. But this is the...
Yeah. It's a good day. Here's our puppy, yeah, sleeping.
Sleepy puppy.
Yeah, I'm just sitting out here not doing nothing much. Nothing much at all. All the kids is gone. All the kids is gone. I'm here by myself. On a night. Every day. On alone. By myself. I got another one to do. Another video to do. It's gonna be... Okay, it's enough. Making sure. And just making sure that is alright. Alright to have this. He's all like behind the scenes stuff he's doing. Because Addy got another phone. Got it yesterday. So, you know. Phones, you know, phones should come with timers for the video and cameras. Some phones do have it, some phones don't. I end up with the one without a timer. I really hate that, not having a timer on the phone that you want to record, because you might want to put a timer on it and do other stuff. Instead of doing it on TikTok, you know, TikTok timer, I better use a camera. I wish I had a timer on a camera. But I don't. See my life messed up. We start over. I'm alone, I in the house. Nobody here, so I'm by myself. I got all the freedom, do what I want. I can run around in a new if I want to. I am Sam Hain, and I'm on TikTok all time. And every day I do the meal, I love it all. I run around and do my dance on the video. On the video, I do my dance. It is fun. I love it. Now it's all right. Do it. Try and do different lyrics. Scary hell, I'm running from it. It is fast, it will eat you. It's alive, it's the darkness that crawling along. It evolving, it devours the light of spectrum. It kills everything in sight. It is scary, it is coming, it is wanting, and it wants to destroy. To destroy the world. It has 5 legs and 3 heads. It has razor sharp teeth. Devouring of the light, and it loves the dark, and it big and scary. When it comes, your hair will turn white. It is on the universal dimension. It is wanting to take over and devour the multiverse. And it hears your scream, and it come after you as a fast as it is. It is, can it come? Coming for you. When they break, come, it vanishes in thin, because it can't stand the light above its darkness. Darkness with us, big evil. you run away, it chases you down. It won't stop until it eats you whole. And it have it satisfied. I do it all the time. Let's see. Okay. I'm sending this to everyone on dinner. Okay, out of space. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do yet. You're making videos, like I said, a lot of times it's improvised, and I just make it up on spot, like the singing. I don't even write stuff down, I just do it in my head and work on it. So I get the music out, everything is like, you know. And then later on, I have to write all the lyrics down to the song. I find it easy to remember. Not remember, but be able to write down, just do myself singing. I just write all the stuff down. If I need to make any changes, I can. And I'm just making some space so I can upload this. Data. Now, like I said, I had to get a new phone. I needed one with service. I didn't have service on my phone. So a lot of times I did videos in the house, and I can do it all over the place. I don't have to worry about it. I had no choice to get. I had to get a new one. Let me see what else. I'm trying to figure out what I can do. Okay. Where's that one? Okay, then you're good. Okay. Let's see. Let me see. I got a lot of space on this phone right here. I can do this one with my space, so if I do it this one on this one like this, because I have more space. Let me see. Right here. I'm going to start here first. And make her spread around. I use it anytime I want. I'm going to add dumb too sometimes. It's all behind the scenes stuff of what I do, working on videos. Come on. The phone's a little slow. There you go. That's why he's starting to do a thing. to skip everything. Sometimes it's not even worth it. Sometimes the things that you think is not even worth it at all. Just put on YouTube. I guess it's working. Sometimes this phone. If I got a new one, this one works a little better. This one right here. I like it too. I like how the cameras are and everything. I gotta do this sometimes, a lot of times, just to get it to process. Yeah, like I see it. Still working on shirts. I'm afraid if I get any shirts, no one will buy them. I'll be stuck with a whole lot of shirts. So I'm not sure if anybody will buy a shirt or not. Because I got them planned. It comes really soon now. I got an investor that will put money on it and have it created. But I want to make sure first that y'all will buy it. And I just say, oh, I'm buying it, but don't buy it. I want to make sure y'all wants to want it, because I don't have it and y'all don't want it. That means I waste my time doing it. And I don't want to go through that. Damn. Y'all just cold. The weather been crazy out there. Some days it's warm, and then some days it's cold. It keeps jumping hot, warm. It'll snow. Then it'll get warm. If the snow melt, then get back cold again, and more snow come. And it'll be warm again, and snow melt. It's like the weather could change, and I think it's better bother my allergies. Because I've been sniffing, I've been coughing, I have a runny nose. And hopefully, I could be able to meet people, like travel to places, have meet and greet, or be able to be on stage and say, hey everybody, welcome to Demon Night. You know, I would say that. But you know, I'm just saying an example. Hopefully, I was thinking last night, when Rez come back here, I was thinking of letting her know that I want to come there. Hopefully, I can get on stage and I could do the dance, just dance with y'all. Actually have a cell phone in my hand and do this. And have the crowd do it. Oh, everybody in the crowd will do it. If it works out real good, I probably go tour with Rez. Every show I could do that, and I think it'd be a good treat for the audience to have, because I want to give back. I want to give them what they gave me. So I've been thinking about that, but I don't know if it happened. I don't know. It's up to everybody to petition it, or hopefully could get me to do, get Rez to do that. If she do it, you can see me in every city. that she go to, you'll get to see me live on stage doing my dance, doing meet and greets and stuff like that. But if it don't happen, it's okay. It ain't meant to be. So, well, let me wrap this up so I can, well, it's a blowing right now, but take a little slow so I can just have a like big video. A lot of the like 3 minute ones take a little while to upload, so I just call them a big video. But the ones like 15 seconds, they go really fast. But it's almost done now. Damn, that was fast. It was just on 60, now it's on 100. It was 60 for a while. For like 5 to 10 seconds. Done. I was probably a little. I wasn't sure if I had enough space or not on my phone. I tried to clear some space on there, but like I said, that's what I was thinking about. And also, I could have my t-shirts there too. Let me see what it looked like. Yep, it's on there. It's on there. It's on there. It cannot be on there. On there. It gotta be on there. On there, and we could go to rock her around and in her and find her and over and space her and out of her. I hope y'all like this video. This is behind the scenes stuff, so you won't see all the stuff I'm doing right now. You won't normally see. Since I got two phones again, I can show you more behind the scenes stuff. That's if you want me to.